Hello friends, let's discuss the following question. It says, how many chords can be drawn through 21 points on a circle? So let us interpret this roughly. We have a circle. And we have 21 points on a circle. We know that each chord is the join of two points on a circle. And we have to find number of all such chords. Now each chord is the join of two points. And by the theory of combination, we know that our objects from n objects can be selected or combined in NCR ways. So this knowledge will work as key idea. Let us now move on to the solution. Now we know that each chord is join of or combination of two points. That is, each chord is combination of two points. So the number of chords is equal to 21C2, and this is equal to 21 factorial upon 2 factorial into 21 minus 2 factorial, which is again equal to, now 21 factorial can be written as 21 into 20 into 19 factorial upon 2 factorial into 19 factorial. Now 19 factorial gets cancelled with 19 factorial, and 2 into 10 is 20, and this is equal to 21 into 10, which is equal to 210. Hence the number of chords are 210. So this completes the question. Hope you enjoyed this session. Goodbye and take care.